What's up, y'all? It's Makal’a back with another video. So, as y'all can see by the title and as y'all can see by the thumbnail, today I'm going to be doing me a Christmas Wishlist 2020. So, before I get into this video, I was going to do Vlogmas, but I missed a couple of days. That's okay because I'm still going to do some videos. So, stay tuned and make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. So, without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, so I really don't want much for Christmas. And if I don't get everything, it's okay. But also, this is some ideas for you guys, too, if you want to put some stuff that I want on your Christmas list. So yeah, now let's get into this video. So the first thing on my Christmas list is some bangles, y'all. I want me some bangles, them designer ones. These are so cute, y'all, and they just add accessories to your outfit. I also want me some Pandora charm bracelet, either a rose gold or a silver one. It doesn't matter, but yes. Thing on my Christmas list is Converses, them thick platform Converses. Yes, I want me some of those. Those are so cute, y'all. And yeah, it's cute. It's cute with some outfits. I see some girls wearing it and it's cute. The next thing on my list is some Yeezy slides. Y'all, I want me some Yeezy slides so bad. Like, I want them so bad, y'all. They is cute and they're cute with some outfit and I just want me some. They look comfortable and everything, so yes. The next thing on my list is, y'all, if I'm looking down because I got my iPad, but some candles, y'all. Yes, I want some candles. I'm put the one that I want, or you can just give me any kind of scent that smells good except coconut. I do not like coconut smell. And I want me some perfume and some body scrub, y'all. I fell in love with some body scrubs. They so soft on your skin thing. So yes, body scrubs too, and you get them from Walmart. The next thing on my wish list is some polo sweatsuits, y'all, and also a Nike sweatsuit. I want me some, especially because it's summertime, y'all, and it's getting cold, and I need me some, and I don't even think I got any two-piece set. So yes, two-piece sets also, and also some sweaters and hoodies. So yes, that would be good for wintertime. Speaking of wintertime, I want me some Uggs, some boy Uggs or some girl Uggs. Doesn't really matter, but yes, some Uggs, and yeah. Next thing on my Christmas wish list is some Crocs, y'all. Y'all, I'm in love with some Crocs. Like, I want some Crocs. I want some pink ones, white ones, any color. Like, you can give me any color of Crocs. My pair of Crocs I have is just yellow, the rainbow ones, and I have some white ones, but I need some new white ones because them is through, okay? Them need to be thrown out. So yes, and I also want these Crocs, the charms ones. Yes, I want me some charms so I can do the design right here. I'm gonna put it like right here. So yes, the next are some PJs, any kind of PJs, and especially the Victoria's Secret and pink. I think they're like boxers. Yes, them, the boxer shorts you just wear around the house, sleeping, and yes, so. That's one thing I also want. The next thing is some Alexander McQueen's, y'all. I don't really care if I'm gonna get it for Christmas because I for sure want them for my birthday. But yes, I want the black ones. Like, it's all white, but got the black on the back of it. The black on the back of it. And I also want the red ones on the back. So yes, I'm gonna put a picture of here, of course. Next is Apple Watches, y'all. I say Apple Watches. Apple Watch, y'all. I want me an Apple Watch. Like, it's not a must. Like, if I get it, I get it. If I don't, I don't. Like, it's nothing. It's not really a big deal. But yes, I want an Apple Watch too. Y'all, this might sound weird, but I don't care. I want me a new wig. Yes, I want. I'm gonna show y'all which ones I want. I want me them so bad, y'all. So yes, I want me a new wig. So the next thing is some lotion, y'all. Y'all can just give me some lotion from Bath & Body Works, or not even Bath & Body Works. Y'all can get it for Victoria's Secrets or anything. It's just some lotion that smells good. So yes, some lotions. The next thing on my list is some Jordans, y'all. I want me some Jordan 1s, some 3s, some 11s. Y'all love me some Jordans, especially Jordan 1s. They are so cute. And yeah, I'm putting like a variety of ones that I want. So yes, I want some Jordans. Yeah, so the very last one on my list is some money, y'all. You can never go wrong with money, especially if you don't know what to gift somebody or get me or something. You can give me some money because I will find anything with that money. Like, I'm telling you, I love me some money. You can't go wrong with money at all. So yes, some money. Y'all, this wrap up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you made a video and you haven't subscribed, baby, what's you doing? You might as well just go ahead and subscribe and make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, I see y'all in my next video. Bye, y'all.